actual oil, the floodlamps or something.
Yeah.
Let it permeate through for 45 minutes and then it's gone.
Yeah. And then we had different ones that we tried in the budget. And then I color coded them. Mm-hmm. And they had to pick which color they wanted. And there was a certain blend. That was actually pretty cool. It's a good story.
I'll keep it in mind. We're going to have a meeting on Monday and we're coming up with some new ideas for the group.
Yeah. If you guys want to do that, I could easily send some stuff up for you for sure. You can give me an idea of what you want to do and we can figure something out if you want. Be fun. Yeah.
Good day, sir.
Good day. Welcome to the Headspace Studio. My name's Terry Paplin. I hope you enjoy what you see as you wander around with the camera.
Thanks a lot. What kind of work do you do? What kind of mediums do you work in?
I like several mediums. I go between acrylic painting, some assembled kind of sculpture, and I prefer to draw in oil pastels and chalk pastels.
Okay, how long have you been doing this?
Since I could pick up a pencil. Basically, I was about 4 years old, my mother says, when I started.
Great. Where can they find you in Yellowknife?
Down at the Headspace Studio on the Government Wharf. It's 3533 McDonald Drive.
Yeah, email address?
I do. It's sort of an odd one. It's daddyoo, DADDY_OOH @hotmail.com.
All right. Thanks a lot, Terry.
Thank you.